mostly do a lot of exploring on this game. Whoops. And I think that's a dive spot right there. Yes, it is. Gargoyle's Trove. What the heck? What is this? A villager's personality traits can affect how they respond to your actions. Don't expect serious people to enjoy frivolous expressions. What is this area? What was that? Oh, it's a mushroom. I thought that was a skeleton. Can I go in here? Yes, I can. What is in here? Wow. What is this area? There's like glowing tiles and stuff. Can I open this? Nope, the door is locked. Wow, what is this area? So I guess all these doors are locked. There's not much I can do, and it is very dark. What is this place? Oh, I hear some bats. Can I lock on anything? I guess there's nothing I can do in here. Is this door locked too? Yep. I guess all these doors are locked. What is this place? I just thought, wait a second. This is a gargoyle's den, and I keep seeing those little gargoyle skulls or heads on things. Maybe that's what this is for. And there's a treasure chest way over there. What is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's 5 little blue tiles. So I guess maybe I have to find 5 gargoyle skulls or gargoyle heads. I don't know. Well, let's go back, because I'm sure that bard is waiting for me. Try to explore as much of the town as I can before I go to the actual market. Whoa, that sounded really weird. I'm sure that's the only thing in the water. I can't see, or not. Oh wait, there's 2 things. There's one over there and one over here. Of course I'll dive. I might get some good. Sublime water. Wow, that's really good. It's a 5-star. And what is this? There might be some more sublime water. Fresh water springs dye. What does this do? The price of dye has been on the rise ever since unscrupulous merchants realized they could use it to increase the appeal of otherwise bog-standard water. Oh, I guess they just use it to color the water, and I am gonna get stuck under this bridge. And come on, let me up. There we go. Now, where is that bard? I'm surprised he hasn't run out and found me. Where'd he go? I guess he, like, teleported away because I went in that one section. I do not want to be called Sparrow.
Oh, hello, Sparrow.
Oh, sorry. Oh, there's the bard. Good timing.
I don't find this the least.
Now, here. Oh, you're the one who renames me. Or allows me to buy names. I don't want to be called Blade. Where is... Bounty Hunter wouldn't be bad. And I have enough to buy it. And now I am broke. There goes all that money I wanted to use to buy a house. But now I am now... Oh wait, I don't have to equip this. Well, that's not too bad.
Doesn't just tell people when it's time to go to bed, you know. He sells titles too.
Nope, so definitely don't want to sell these, and I don't need anything.
Time you fancy a change of name, pay him a visit.
I know I have to go there for Teresa, but I want to explore this town so I know where most of it is. You know, I wonder if this is a dig spot, this little dirt spot. that I'm at. Where's my dog? Well, this is awkward. My dog is missing. There he is. What are you doing? Come on. Wait, are you barking for a dig spot? Hell yes. I am happy I came over here. Is it right where I thought? Yep. And I got a understanding the Albion psych. This is a long read. I don't know about that. Pure chocolate. I guess I can use that as a gift. I'm not sure if I can eat it on this game. I know in Fable 1, you weren't allowed to eat chocolate because it was considered a gift and not food. Come on, Bard. Have you not, like, found everything you need to sing? Stonecutter? What do you do? Oh, you sell augments.
What are you looking for?
These are a little expensive. Wow, these are very expensive. Piercing augments, pretty expensive. You will inflict much greater damage than usual, but your health will consistently deplete down to dangerous levels in return. That's not good. Wow, that's really bad. You are more resistant to damage, yet oddly, you scar more easily. That's not good either. Is there like a decent augment that doesn't mess me up? Wielding a weapon with this augment attached will instill terror in the hearts of any citizen you see. Like, none of those are good. They're all gonna have a bad, you know, reaction once you equip them or effect.
I have to say, this is...
Yeah, well, that's amazing. Can I examine this building too, since it's a stone cutting building? What are you doing? I guess not. I bet you do. Well. Huh. What is this? Oh, your little shop too. Okay, lady, get out the way.
Things not going so well
for
you. Oh, don't worry. It'll pick up. Most people would go mad if they saw the things you did.
Oh no, let's not go to Old Town. Let's continue on with the main story before I accidentally go to that section. Right. Where is... Whoa. I guess it's everything. Let's go ahead and get in the circle.
Oh, I really envy the bards of the past. Back when there were heroes everywhere.
Why isn't it... Where is she? Whoa. Did I just... Oh, I just
not
teleported.
Not that any of them were as good as you, of course.
I didn't mean to do that. I meant to... Oh, there she goes.
I have bad news. I'm afraid I will be delayed for a while. In the meantime, you should buy some new equipment and prepare for the challenges ahead. But you'll need money. If you need money, there are jobs to be found.
Well,
I believe the blacksmith has an opening.
Instead of going to do a job, I'll explore a little bit more. And then go to the blacksmith and try to get, I don't know, a few hundred gold. Because after done exploring, I'm sure I won't have a lot of time. And she'll probably be already... there, waiting for me. How you doing, guard? Why are you waving at me?
Well, hello again! It's you! Wow, you've changed since you were last running around this place. But I recognize what's in those eyes. Goodness, decency, respect for the law. After you gave me those arrest warrants, I broke up Nicky the Nickname's whole crew, and Lord Lucian made me sheriff. Of course, then he disappeared. But crime is way down, and urban renewal has transformed this neighborhood into the most desirable district in Bowerstone. Fantastic, isn't it? As a good friend of the sheriff, You'll find the shopkeepers here will give you a discount on all goods and services. Of course, the same discount extends to that sister of yours, should she be in town. Well, I won't take any more of your time.
That's pretty cool
now,
for doing that.
Stay
little,
out of trouble, won't you?
Little warrants thing. Oh, well, I'll just follow you, dog, I guess. I wanted to go in that cellar and see what was in there, but I'll do that in a second. Are you going to go to the dig spot? So where is it? Is it right here?
I think I'll have some fun at the shops. Now, where shall I go?
A rusty necklace. I wonder if I can fix these necklaces. Anyway, let's go in that cellar. See if there's anything in here. And, well, there's water. And a pathway. There we go. I knew there was something in here. There's usually always something in these little rooms or something you have to do. And a resurrection veil. So I guess when I die, you revive me. Yep. Well, let's try not to die. Don't want to waste that. I really don't want to use it at all, you know. But if I do get my ass whooped, I would like to have one. What are you barking for? Found another dig spot? Well, go ahead and show the way.